happy. I'm sure you guys saw in the last video I got my ass handed to me by this place. I am not going back in there. I'm clearly not of level, so I'm gonna level up some more and then I'll retry later.
Finally made it. What?
Good.
Yeah!
Yes!
All right. I'm gonna do it. Just you watch, Alphen.
Watch what? You getting clothes?
No, not the clothes. I'm talking about asking the hottest lady in town out on a date.
Looks like we made it here in one piece.
Well...
Huh? Right.
Law. Sorry.
Oh?
Thanks.
That's terrible. Law likes this woman, but apparently she likes Alphen. Oh my goodness. The plot gets thicker.
Looks like you're done here, Alphen.
Yeah. That was too close.
Finally made it.
Hey.
Yeah.
I guess.
Huh? Yeah.
Nice.
Hey.
What?
What?
How?
Really?
We did it.
Hey!
Good girl.
Yes.
It couldn't have gone far.
There are still Zoogles on the loose. We'd better hurry.
Isn't that the bull? It's surrounded by Zoogles.
Hey now, no picking on Ab.
Out of our way.
I think we can get through this.
Don't let up until it's over.
Yeah!
I guess...
Yes!
Yeah?
Huh? How?
Hey!
Really?
Hey!
Good grief.
Yeah.
Don't look now. Have come to see you off.
Of course, the only affection I can get is from livestock.
Aw, I think you and them are a match made in heaven.
Yeah, I've done enough side stuff for now.
You finally made it.
Continue on with a little bit more of the story. I'll do some more of the side stuff off video.
The blazing sword and his merry crew.
Mahavar? I can't believe you're still alive.
Of course I am. If you landlubbers can make it out of that sinking ship alive, ain't no reason an old sea dog like me wouldn't too.
Yeah. But that wave hit hard. I'm glad to see you're okay. Sorry we put you in so much danger back there.
All water under the bridge at this point. You helped make one of my life's dreams come true. The ship, on the other hand, she took a bit of a beating, though, I'll admit.
Really? What happened to it? It looks fine to me on the outside.
She's fine now, but she was in rough shape when I made it back here. Engine chamber gave up the ghost. Without a lot of options, I decided to talk to the head honcho of the Dark Wings and see if he could help at all. And wouldn't you know it, Crazy Fool sent over Renan engineers to help. Can you believe it?
Renan?
Yep. Said they came from Menencia. They were real professionals. Did what they needed to and didn't give me guff or anything. I was damn near floored.
So they did the work themselves. Good on them.
Well, they did a bang-up job, because she's better than ever now. Speaking of which, I take it she's why you're here?
Yes. We need to get out on the ocean, and fast. When can we set sail?
Give the man a minute to think it over, Alphen. He hasn't even said yes yet.
It's all right, little lady. I'm a man of the sea. I'll gladly help. Hop aboard, folks.
This thing already looked plenty huge from afar. Seeing it up close makes it really hit home.
I didn't expect the journey to go so smoothly. I figured the Renans would send something to sink us.
Maybe they didn't think we had the nerve to come.
Somehow I kinda doubt that.
It's entirely possible they don't see us as a threat.
What do you mean?
That they think they're beyond our reach. Still, this structure is quite the unusual sight. Truth be told, never seen anything like it.
You're right. It doesn't look like the buildings on Lenegus at all. Or like any Renan structure for that matter.
It's weird. It doesn't feel like the kind of thing that has people inside either. Yeah, it's definitely something creepy. What the hell is it even made of?
I don't know. It's not mechanical or biological, but it's definitely alive in some way.
Shionne? I'm okay. It's nothing.
Well, what do we do now?
We have to stop this thing from siphoning off all of Dahna's astral energy. That means finding the core and smashing it to bits.
Okay, but look at the size of it. I don't know if we'll find the core just wandering around.
Good point. Can anyone get a read on the astral energy around us? Any kind of a sign?
There's a rather enormous flow of energy moving directly upwards. If we wish to follow it, we'll have to do some climbing.
Rinwell?
Over there?
Hey, what's up with you?
Huh? I...
You okay? What happened?
I'm not sure. When I was reaching out to the astral energy, I thought I heard a voice.
A voice?
Yeah. I couldn't make out any words, but it sounded like it wanted me to come to it.
This seems like a trap, right?
It's not a trap!
How can you tell?
Listen, I don't know why, but when it spoke to me, I knew it wasn't hostile.
What do you think?
It could well be a trap. However, it's also our only real option, short of wandering aimlessly about.
Let's trust Rinwell on this.
You sure?
Yeah.
It beats the alternative, I guess. What did I say? Sheesh, it's like walking on eggshells around here.
Sometimes you have to choose your words more carefully, Law.
Huh? Right.
This is ridiculous. Ugh. This drift with this damn controller.
I see that the interior of the wedge is every bit as strange and unusual as the exterior. Intriguing.
If I didn't see it come from Lenegus, I wouldn't believe it was Renan. Just what's with this place?
Yeah, it's all twisty and lumpy. Whatever it's all for, it's stone.
As I think it is?
All Dahna's astral energy.
Are you saying the Renans are funneling it?
Go no further!
Shortland Alpha!
Thunder Power Tearing Blade!
Come on! Come on!
Radiant Glimmer!
Covered Wind!
I can shatter any steel!
One more!
Sounds like a drop for you, truly!
Hurricane!
Here I come!
You're finished!
Going in!
it's over.
Who said anything about letting off?
Lunar Rondo!
Deny!
Take this!
Hurricane Hill!
You're finished!
Flame of Fury!
On guard!
Burning Strike! Lightning Awakening!
Lightning Awakening!
Make it rain!
Chill!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished! This seems strange. Like it should be among creatures you'd find in a forest.
Cut it out! I don't need to hear that! It's gotta be man-made, right?
Were it so, it would not be any easier to predict. Remain vigilant.
Alright, just one moment, guys. I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back. Here we go.
Of the trash.
Alpha!
Go where are you going?
Maximum burst!
Lightning Awakening Cascade!
Devastation!
Inferno Pulse! Whatever you do, just stay away from the force!
Shortline Alpha!
Flame! Great! More than that!
Great! This one's all mine!
Lightning
I'm not done!
That's some power you wield.
You're the one who did the heavy lifting.
That's far enough!
Confiscated!
I'll smash you!
Look sharp!
In a bind?
Like Sword
and Alpha!
Sword and cut!
I don't feel
you wanna play?
Come at me! Severing wind!
Make it rain!
Long!
Look sharp! Lightning Thunder Blade!
Radiant Pierce!
Sword Rain Alpha!
Glacial Pyre!
Dance in the way!
By the power of blade!
Sweet now!
Take with ice cream!
Devastation!
Look sharp!
Explosion!
Rain
Alpha! Sword Rain Alpha!
Dance in the wind!
Is every shield you own that big?
Here, you want to try holding it?
How do you even walk with this thing? Wow! You've got to be lucky to find this stuff!
Indeed. I can tell it's quite the find.
I never miss!
Oh. Sword
We're interrupted.
I'll heal you all.
Short Rain Alpha.
Lightning condemned.
You picked the wrong fight.
Intruder problem.
Short Rain Alpha.
I owe you
one.
I owe you, Shionne.
Healing is what my arts do best. All my healing has caused havoc and destruction. Frozen?
Hammer!
Looks like it could be worth something.
Chop up vegetable scraps and use them in the seasonings.
Should've known that's what it was gonna be about. This place definitely isn't easy to navigate, that's for sure.
Find weapon material when I see it.
Sure climbed up a long way, haven't we?
Watch your step ahead. With no fencing in place, it would be quite hazardous to fall.
Got your name on it!
Ask to action!
Here, Botan!
Dance in the wind! What's going on? Secret to being as strong as you.
You're pretty fierce on your own.
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
This should make for some good weapon crafting material.
Quite necessary when creating weaponry.
The design of this equipment is really interesting.
You must really like it, Alphen.
Lightning Tiger Blade!
Dance in the wind!
Got you! On guard!
Air Rattler!
Inferno!
Onward and upward.
Go no further!
Ready to go!
Easily displaced.
Just as well, I'm here to stop.
Anything in armor is all mine.
Thanks for the healing. Watch yourself, okay? Yeah, you too.
Raging cascade.
Another one. Rocked and wear.
Here, more from the stockpile.
Stop.
All right.
Find weapon material when I see it.
Thank you.
I found some equipment.
Let me take a look at it.
Come in handy when crafting weapons. Practically a blur. Together with your marksmanship, we make quite the team.
Explosion!
Meteor!
It's over!
Illuminate the dark!
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Perhaps now isn't the time.
I really don't. Charge like that could easily be fatal.
Just
time to let it rip.
I'm here to stop
it. Swordlane Alpha! Burn!
Raging Cascade!
Swordlane Alpha!
I can do this all day!
Wind!
Head shot!
Turn up!
Please now! Going in!
This will come in handy!
Let's keep up the pressure!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone!
Yeah! Nice technique!
Take this!
Healing Spirit!
Where are you going?
Looks like you came to my...
I'll take you all on! Ha! Flare the Malisha!
Sword Alpha!
Far enough!
Hear me!
Wait,
another
hero! I can carve Christ through one!
Inferno!
Protect it out of this!
Here's the evil god!
Illuminate the dark! Come forth! Glacier to be your
help! Swordlane
Alpha! The flame inside me yearns to be left free!
Swordlane
Alpha!
Take that!
Here I come!
You're
finished!
My head is spinning just watching you!
Take
this!
You're mine!
Look sharp!
You're finished!
Take this!
Say no more! Lady Fortune must truly be watching over me.